So, welcome back to Skyrim. Yeah. Well, oh, thank goodness. So, yeah. Shout. Look at all these sharks that still need... How many sharks need? Three. Need... Finished. One. Two. Three. Alright, how many red walls do I need left? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. So there's at least 11 dungeons left to find. I'd mainland Skyrim. One's that shriek wind based bastion. There's a dragon wall somewhere out by Helgen. I can't remember where exactly. I think it's where this cave is. Oh no, I'm wrong. It's that cave over there. Okay. All right. Yay. Burns your passage. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I believe there's one in server drifter. We need to go to Forsaken Cave. Let's see if there's a let's see if there's a Verdwall map mod. You know, a map that tells us where Verdwalls are. That dragon's dead. Of course, that was Animal Allegiance. I'll be right back. Looking for a Verdwall map. This map for Skyrim reloaded. Alright, hold on. Okay, so, doesn't seem like there's any maps of the rear walls. Because I may have compiled the notes, but I do forget. But what I do know is there's one in Forsaken Cave. Dragon. Okay, so here we are to deal with this troll. Another troll. Okay, so there's Draugr in here, so we gotta be careful. Kinda. Kinda sorta, but not really, gotta be careful. No, man, I still know you're alive. So, yeah. Forsaken Crypt. Huh. We had to go this way to get up that way. Get back, Dada, now. Okay, there's two enemies in this room. We're either gonna go this way or that way. That way. Look at that. Yeah, there's one of them. Okay, yeah, this is the final room. Yep. Ah, that's marked for death. Alright, yeah, that's one of the newer ones. Alright, so, animal legends. Ancient Ascent, and then governed. Howard Bill is close to Angervind, which we need to go to. Okay, weird. I guess that was more of a false exit. Oh, yeah. Alright, this is the way out. Angervind is in that area-ish. I believe that Nordic ruin that you see right there is Angervind. Microdeath is... Angervind. Now getting in here is the question. Oh.
See you there. Of course I'm troubled. I'm on the verge of incredible wealth. but my cowardly workforce ran at the first sign of danger.
Let's get the ball.
This old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran.
Haven't they seen dead bodies before?
In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room,
maybe I could help you.
I'll tell you what. You help me get the
excellent deal.
First, I need. Oh, I didn't see you there.
Until next time. Here.
It's feeling. I think she's invisible. Which really makes sense.
Have you killed them all yet?
They're all dead. Lady. Lady.
These doors seem to be the... There'd better be... There must be a way to activate these doors deeper in the ruins. Here, take this key. It should open the doors on... Either side of the chamber.
Okay, I'll go through the catacombs. There we go. Some sleeping Draugr. Well, there's one right there. There's into 3. Alrighty. Run there. Okay, that's still a lot of Draugr. Get the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at the least. Wow. I can sort of, wait! Be right back.
Us here.
Okay, so
us here. I'm getting it now. Yay. Us here.
Okay, so there's these two morons. Okay, so yay! There's this idiot. Oh, wow, it's been nearly an hour. Yay! No! Huh. Well, she was stupid. A single enemy? All right. Come at the reel. Ironbound, Lost Valley, Easter Grove. But I need to remember, where's Ironbound? I gotta go up to Nightgate Inn, not too far from that one place. Alright, yeah. I'm inside a place. Alrighty, so Lost Valley and Ironbind for this one. She's scripted to die, by the way. Like, you get the real treasure anyway, that being... What do you expect to find inside? What's going on?
It's high time we get in there and find our fortune.
I don't know about you, but I'm going in there.
I'm sure there's enough for everyone after all. Come on, Beamja. We're going.
No time to talk. Snitch on
you. Can't shake us off.
Kill you. I mean it.
Into Ironbane Barrow we go. Okay, so there's a way in here somewhere. I just
Thank you. I should thank you. I knew the girl would be strong enough to help me kill Gathrick alone. There's just one more thing I need from you. To fully absorb Gathrick's power, I require a blood sacrifice.
Your blood, my dude.
This will go easier for us both if you don't bother fighting back.
You're as good as dead.
Father never trusted Bean. I always thought he was just being overprotective.
Don't you want the treasures, riches, and all that?
I don't need a treasure. My father owns land. Our family is wealthy. I just wanted adventure, not this. Go on without me. I think I need to loan for.
Honestly, I don't blame you. Oh yeah, battle of the fiery souls. Yeah, beam jaw. Betrayed us. Anyway, Lost Valley Redoubt is near Hendraheim. We can go there easy. Which is what we're gonna do. Get to it. Let's put on my shrouded equipment.
hard skull makes the best axe blade.
Ass!
Okay. You asshole. You. Well, about to go to run off caverns at some point. You get over here, lady. Kill the Forsworn, kill the Forsworn. Kill the Forsworn, kill the Forsworn. Oh, I feel bad for her. Come on, the ethereal. And now that I think about it, it makes sense that it's found that this place. We'll be here later. Just not right now. Disarm. Elder's Blood, Silver Drift, Snow Veil. Silver Drift there. This. Oh! Alright, so this may... Alright, pure water run. I believe I've been there to pure water. Yes, I have. Okay, Hag Rock Redoubt is over here. And since I know where Solitaire's maze is, well, not that difficult. Okay, we're just gonna... This is a massive force for an encampment, okay? Well, what we're gonna do is take our time and... Whoops. Basically, what I'm doing right now we're not gonna kill you yet. We'll have to come back eventually for that. You might be wondering where Shalador's maze is. I believe, yes, it is. The maze is extra. But the maze is at Labyrinthian. Okay, so the maze is, yeah. Vitality, Elemental Fury. Alright, the statue to Meridia is right there. Hold on. Okay, so the next statue to Meridia and Shriekwind Bastion. However, we're not going to do those today. I never noticed there was a chest over here. Well, gonna go to Whiterun for now. And rest up here for now. Alrighty. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to follow. If you wish to subscribe, please do so. Let me think. What else? Don't forget to subscribe. Oh, if you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Also, click the bell to join the notification squad. And peace out. Brogrash. His journey isn't over. Yeah. Figured we should save up Breezum before I end.